Striking problems. Jamie McLaren, we haven't heard too much, but hopefully it's not too long out. Tommy Urich.
It's a back strain for reference.
Tommy Urich not even being selected in the squad at the moment for his particular side, FC Luzern. Who's going to score the goals?
Matt Simon.
We've got maybe Matt Simon has to come into the fold. Wink, wink. No, we're being a little bit facetious. But Andrew Naboot, who was used over at the World Cup as a number nine, well, he's still a while off, at least probably a month, maybe 5 or 6 weeks. Matt Leckie is a lone striker. Is that potentially something Arnie could look at? Daniel Arzani, we said it before, he's been written off for first team action for at least another month or maybe another 2 months.
Yep.
This is a huge, huge problem for Graham Arnold. Our striking stocks are not great at the moment. We knew that at the World Cup. It's all good and well to play pretty attractive football, but without the end product, as we said, a lack of cutting edge in the final third. This is Graham Arnold's big, big test at the Asian Cup. We've got a pretty decent group draw. Look, the expectation has to be that the Socceroos, at very minimum, should be making the semi-finals. But you got to shoot for the stars, boys. And we've said it all along. Every single Asian Cup, the Socceroos should always deem themselves a red-hot chance to win the tournament. I am very, very concerned about our striking stocks at the moment. It seems like it's getting even worse, and this is Graham Arnold's biggest test as Socceroos coach for the first 6 months of his tenure. If he can get the scoring problems right, then we're a big chance over there. But I'm almost going as far to say, boys, I'm very worried about that part of the field for the Socceroos leading into this tournament.